Idaho, it's on the road to stage three of the state's reopening process. We begin tonight with Governor Little's announcement that Idaho has indeed met the criteria to move forward. Under stage three, bars and pools can reopen, gatherings can happen that include up to 50 people. But one of the biggest moves today was the governor bumping movie theaters up into stage three, originally scheduled for four, as long as they follow safety protocols, beginning with fewer than 50 people. Our Misty Ingley spoke with a couple of cinema owners this afternoon to hear their welcome back plans. Here's what she found out.
After consultation with movie theater operators and our public health team, we decided to move up the opening of movie theaters by 2 weeks from stage four to stage three, beginning Saturday.
A big announcement on Thursday as Governor Brad Little gave the go-ahead for local movie theaters to reopen as long as they follow social distancing and other safety procedures. Overland Park Cinemas is ready to open its doors, but seating will only be at 50% capacity. Employees will also be wearing gloves and masks, and as for showtimes, owner Mike Lahosit says they still have some newer movies on hand they were unable to show before they shut down. They'll also be showing some throwback movies. But that's not the case for all theaters.
Yeah, I'm sorry, we're just not open.
The CEO of Cinema West, which owns the Village Theater in Meridian, says their doors will stay closed for at least a few more weeks.
A movie theater of our size takes so many employees and so much activity to make it work.
And with major movie companies delaying new movie releases during the pandemic, Corkle says it's hard to drum up enough business to justify opening.
You know, our business model, movie theaters in general, is that we need new movies. New movies is our lifeblood. That's what people come to see.
However, a plan is in place for when they do reopen.
We'll put two seats in between two seats. So there will be a pair of occupied seats and a pair of unoccupied seats in the same row. And the ones in the row in front of that will be offset by a pair.
That will reduce theater capacity by 50 to 55%. The theater is also working on necessary PPE equipment for employees and possible changes to areas like concessions and ticket counters.
We'll likely have a shield at the counter, a plexiglass shield to protect from the employees and the guests from each other.
While the industry has taken a hard hit, Corkle believes they'll recover.
As soon as we're open, as soon as we can, you know, our guests can feel safe, they're going to pour back in the doors. And so we're real confident that we're going to rebound and hopefully put this behind us.
Hollywood says new movie releases are scheduled to start flowing again around the first part of July. Corkle, meantime, says the Village will likely open in a few weeks ahead of that to do some test runs and start getting guests and employees comfortable. Also, outdoor amphitheaters such as the Idaho Shakespeare Festival can open, but again, fewer than 50 people are allowed.